Woltron Ellie Louisa has promised to ensure that you don't lead this organization into the next term, nor into the end of 2013.
Don't tell him I said you're going to kill me.
I said.
Telling me you will kill me.
And you're just threatening to impress her. So you're threatening to kill me? What soon you threatening to kill me, boy?
I want to embed it in the flesh.
You want to do what?
Embed it in the flesh. So come over.
Yeah, come in front of him. Let me see you do it.
It was the revenge of the fallen as ousted members of the union's executive who had vowed earlier this week to take back their union tried to do just that. And it only got worse.
I didn't vote for this.